in rock and roll. Hey, who's a fan of a band called Evanescence? Anyone? Ooh, fuck that shit in the chest. He likes it. Woo! Right, we're gonna try something new. Rock faces. We want a kid here who thinks he's hilarious. I don't know what he's on about, but he's just talking. Shut your fucking face. Alright. This song, what's gonna happen, is basically this. Basically, the reason I go into music like this is to stay away from cunts like them. So, Courtney. I wish I could, but,
sorry, Beth, but the thing is, this last one is a bit of a dancey one.
Come on!
I know! Oh, come on! The best thing about this is, right, you can all run around in a circle and have some fun. So you up for that?
Cool.
Right, this rising star pit. I want, if any of you...
Because Carl the Rave is might be a bit too nuts for some of the smaller ends of the crowd.
Can we just make sure that Carl the Rave doesn't kill anyone?
Yeah, that's cool. So if he looks like he's got a look of rage and his eyes turn red, stop him. No, right. So everyone who's not doing the rave but doesn't want to have a bit of a mosh to...
If anyone goes down, pick him up.
Yeah, right. Basically, it's dance.
Follow his
lead. Except at the top of your lungs, I am can you enjoy this song? Until then, I want everyone in this place to go fucking mad. I want to go mad from now until the very last note you get to play. And just keep it going mad all night, because it's going to be a fucking wicked one. Thank you guys, we're King Box Riot, the song's with Glass Feet, and I'll see everyone in the club. We'll be right back.